Hello. Imagine the depicted scenarios: the robot hand picking up a strawberry or the robot arm displacing an egg. Typically in robotics, second-order numerical optimization, such as collocation or shooting methods, are used to solve these problems. This is because they converge quickly near local optima. However, without further detail into the objective function, the landscape for such tasks remain flat and lacks dense derivative information. The following demos shows an example of this where second order algorithm known as ILQG, iterative linear quadratic Gaussian controller, fails to converge and reverts to a local minimum, staying in the same place. Inference-based methods, specifically ones based on sampling, do not have strict requirements on the objective landscape. These methods have natural formulation for exploration. However, inferring the optimal distribution by sampling can be costly. Our method aims to combine inference and numerical optimization to achieve a natural combination that can efficiently sample when there are no derivative information and follow optimized trajectories when derivatives arise. To achieve this, we reformulate the vanilla KO control formulation shown. We introduce an additional relative entropy term to enforce constraints between the control distribution and a distribution approximating the ILQG solution. We obtain this approximate distribution using maximum likelihood estimation. The final optimal distribution takes the form of a joint factor between the distribution of the passive dynamics and the approximate ILQG distribution parameterized by the value function. The following demos shows our method applied to manipulation and navigation tasks and compared to a purely sampling-based method, model predictive path integral, MPPI, and ILQG. The objective for this manipulation demo is for the three-link manipulator to move the sphere to the purple region. Here, in addition to the sparse quadratic cost on the sphere position, we are able to leverage a strength of sampling and introduce a binary cost to encourage contact with the spherical object. The objective for this navigation task is for the end effector of the manipulator to reach the green region without contact with the red obstacles. Here, in addition to the quadratic cost on the position of the manipulator, we introduce a binary cost to discourage contact with obstacles. To conclude, we present our methodology, which naturally combines sampling with second-order optimization, leveraging the strength of both methods, such as inherent ability to explore, use of convex and non-convex costs, and faster convergence due to better-informed constraints.